You look different.
Do I? Like,
what's
different? What's different? What's changed?
Maybe it's because you don't look scared.
That could be
that
it.
Could be it.
Just cue me and I'll put it up.
Go. What was it like working on that?
It was scary.
It was scary. As freaky as it seems.
Katie is terrifying when she wants to be. So she could be both scared and scary.
Ooh, yeah. Nice.
She's a triple, double threat.
Now, did you expect that to take off the way it did?
I mean, if you made a YouTube video on your cell phone, would you expect anything?
No.
Yeah, there you go.
So. Was it really like the? I've heard that the house itself had a history.
Yes, so. Actually the house is what gave Oren Peli, the director, the idea to do the movie in the first place. Yeah, he was hearing weird sounds at night, and then that's how I got the idea.
And you voluntarily went into there.
Yes.
So are you one of those people, if a voice comes and says, get out, would you get out?
No, I'd probably get a camera. I'll be honest. That's probably what I would really do.
What are you going to work on next?
I got something now that I'm shooting, but I can't tell you about it.
Damn
and
it.
Then in a couple of weeks, it's looking like I'd be shooting, starring opposite John Rhys Davies in a new project that's going to be filming in Europe.
Really? So what are you going to be playing?
Can't tell you the details about that yet.
Can you? What can you tell me?
I can just tell you that I've never been more excited about a project. That one's going to be really close to my heart.
Nice. What are you looking forward to seeing today besides stuff about Paranormal Activity?
I'm really looking forward to seeing like what crazy stuff happens. This is the MTV Movie Awards, and they always have something up their sleeve. And they got a top last year, so.
I don't think they're going to.
You don't think so?
No.
I mean, they're going to try.
They can try, but how can you top Sasha putting his butt?
I don't know, but I'm looking forward to seeing.
If you were on the receiving end of that, would you have been freaking out?
Probably.
Yeah.
But afterward, I would have loved it.
Yeah.